This state of things went on for some time, and, though a thief was caught now and then and punished, no suspicion ever fell on Hawk Lee. He was such a very respectable, hard-working man. Hawk Lee had already amassed a good store of money as his share of the proceeds of these robberies when it happened one morning on going to market that a neighbor said to him, "Why, Hawk Lee, what is the matter with your face? One side of it is all swelled up." True enough, Hawk Lee's right cheek was twice the size of his left, and it soon began to feel very uncomfortable. "I will bind up my face," said Hawk Lee. "Doubtless, the warmth will cure the swelling." But no such thing. Next day it was worse, and day by day it grew bigger and bigger till it was nearly as large as his head and became very painful. Hawk Lee was at his wits' ends what to do. Not only was his cheek unsightly and painful, but his neighbors began to jeer and make fun of him, which hurt his feelings very much indeed. One day, as luck would have it, a traveling doctor came to the town. He sold not only all kinds of medicine, but also dealt in many strange charms against witches and evil spirits. Hawk Lee determined to consult him and asked him into his house. After the doctor had examined him carefully, he spoke thus, "This, O Hawk Lee, is no ordinary swelled face. I strongly suspect you have been doing some wrong deed, which has called down the anger of the spirits on you. None of my drugs will avail to cure you, but if you are willing to pay me handsomely, I can tell you how you may be cured." Then Hawk Lee and the doctor began to bargain together, and it was a long time before they could come to terms.